Hello children, we learned about various sources of food. Today in this video, I am going to read few sentences about the topic. Listen to me carefully and repeat after me. There are mainly two sources of food, plants and animals. Children, we learned that we get food from plants and animals in different ways. So there are two main sources of food, plants and animals. So repeat after me. There are mainly two sources of food. Plants and animals. We eat roots, stem, leaves, fruits, flowers, and seeds of various plants. Children, we learned about the parts of plants. So, we eat different parts of plants depending on which plant we are eating. Like you see in the picture, potatoes are the roots. Radish is a root. But cauliflower is the flower part. And spinach are the leaves. Tomatoes, brinjal, they are the fruit part. And for the seeds, we eat wheat. Wheat are the seeds of plant. So we eat different parts of plants depending on food we are eating. Repeat after me. We eat roots, stem, leaves, fruits, flowers and seeds of various plants. Much of the food we eat comes from plants, trees, crops, bushes, and leaves. So, children, the fruits and vegetables which we eat comes from various plants. It can be a tree, a crop, bushes, or leaf part of the plant. So repeat after me. Much of the food we eat comes from plants, trees, crops, bushes, and leaves. We get milk, egg, and meat from animals. So children, all the things you see in this picture, we get from animals, like milk, eggs, and meat and fish. These all are the food we get from animals. Repeat after me. We get milk, egg, and meat from animals. We should always eat fresh food. Children, we should always eat fresh food. The food should not be kept in fridge or outside for a long time. Otherwise, it can get stale. So always eat fresh food. Repeat after me. We should always eat fresh food. So children, Ask Mama Papa to help you. They will read the sentences and you repeat after them.